to remove the film from the looper, just run it until the splice gets to the rear arm. Here's the splice. I'm going to undo the splice and tape this film down over here. Otherwise it'll get in the way. Okay, there we go. And then take your reel. Stick it on the back and just run the projector. Of course, towards the end, you have to remove the tape. And then once you're done, you have to rewind it so it's the right way.